When you run an algorithm using the Lean CLI, by default it only has access to the libraries that are available in the official Lean Docker images. These images contain all the libraries that are available on QuantConnect. If you want to use a different library, or a different version of a library that is already available on QuantConnect, you can use the CLI's Custom Libraries feature. This feature allows you to add custom PyPI packages to your Python projects and custom NuGet packages to your C# projects. You can use this feature by opening a terminal in the directory you ran lean-init in and running the lean library add command. This command expects two arguments, the first one being the path to the project, and the second one being the name of the PyPI or NuGet package. After running this command, the specified library becomes available in all future local backtests of this project, as well as in local live trading and local research. Additionally, the CLI automatically sets up local autocomplete via custom libraries.